Your sex ed class skipped a lot of important stuff. You might have heard women are born with all of the eggs they're ever gonna have, roughly 1 million. But around 10,000 die every month during childhood, so most of us reach puberty with roughly 300,000 eggs. Then each month we release one, while another 1,000 die. So over time there's this big decline in total quantity of eggs, and that can become a big issue for fertility. But another issue is how many of those eggs have 23 chromosomes. This is called egg quality. Most of the time, an egg having any other number of chromosomes means that the resulting embryo never implants or grows. But we only release one egg every month, and as we get older, the chance that that egg has a different number of chromosomes goes up. But now scientists have figured out that it's possible to remove eggs, freeze them, and then unfreeze them later. But I just went through it, and there are some big issues. First, it takes a lot of time and energy. Second, it takes a physical toll on your body in ways that can be serious. Third, it can be extremely expensive, ranging from fully covered by insurance up to tens of thousands of dollars. And fourth, it's not guaranteed to work. But there's a lot of information here that I wish I had sooner. So if you want it now, watch this video right here.